here. Just want to let you know, I touched it first.
Hey Lauren, congratulations on the award. Thank you for all your support.
On behalf of you guys at 5150 Fightwear, we would like to congratulate you for being the MMA KO Babe of the Year. 5150 Fightwear, MMA KO, straight jacket required. You have a good one.
Three.
Hey Lauren, it's Mots, obviously Cage Radio. Just want to congratulate you on winning the MMA KO Babe of the Year. I'm surprised I even heard about this event because, I mean, it was all over Facebook. Your man was promoting it like, well, I guess you wanted to win, and you did. So congratulations from everybody here.
Hey, Lauren, congratulations for winning MMA KO Babe of the Year. I want to say you deserve this, and even though my Facebook friends hate me because of you, it was all worth it. Congratulations.
I just want to say congratulations to myself for all the hard work that I put in to make the Babe of the Year something special. All my long hours on Facebook, messaging everybody, and for having a hot, sexy wife, you know how it goes.
We've had some of the biggest names, Amber Nicole Miller, if everybody remembers her from UFC, Brittany Palmer, Cheryl Oh, CJ Sparks, last year was CJ Sparks, Miss Ra-Ra, and Affy Taffy from Tasha Palace.
All right, so Miss MMA KO, this happens every year, ladies and gentlemen. It is our privilege and honor to award the 2011 recipient right here for Miss MMA KO. Ladies and gentlemen, she is here, the beautiful Lauren. Come on up here, Lauren. Check her out, folks. Miss MMA KO on her way up here right now. Come on up. All right, here's the presentation. Miss MMA KO, let's do a quick photo op here. Wow, look at that trophy. That is awesome. Quick photo op here. All right, MMA KO, ladies and gentlemen, Babe of the Year, Lauren, let's hear it for her one more time. Thank you very much to MMA KO. Thank you to everybody that has been sponsoring this event. Tremendous Madness. At this time, I want to welcome up another special guest. Ladies and gentlemen, as the owner of J-Live Entertainment, we definitely pride ourselves in putting on really, really good quality events just like this one.